Hey guys, this is Phil from smilinggardener.com. We've made it back to Lima, Peru. For those of you who know Lima, we're staying just on the edge of Miraflores, which is a really nice area, other than the fact that all municipalities seem to build their major roadways right by their major waterways, which to me isn't a great idea. You know, a waterway is environmentally very important and economically very important, and it's always a shame when there's a bunch of cars going by. But other than that, this is a really nice area. Very hilly right here, a lot of people walking around. You can see Heather behind me hanging out on a bench. And oh, I was gonna mention, if you're on social media, come and hang out with me and my sister over there. My sister does a lot of my social media stuff because she's a lot more social than I am. So, and I'm also on there a little bit. So we're at facebook.com/smilinggardener, twitter.com/gardenersmiling, because I couldn't get the other one, and on Google Plus too. And we share stuff every day over there. So come check us out if you hang out there. Today, what I did is I wrote a blog post about how to learn more about your soil. Last week, I was talking about why it's important to learn about your soil and a couple of the things that you want to learn about. And so today, I'm actually talking about how to dig a hole and what to look for. And then, you know, once you know this kind of thing, you can make much better decisions about what kind of plants to plant, how to fertilize, how to water, and how often to water. The same kind of things I was talking about last week, but now I'm showing you a little bit more about how to do it. So obviously I can't show you that today. I don't even have soil beneath me, but I'm back home in 2 weeks. Then I can make videos about all of this stuff when I get back home. So I'll be shooting a video again. But for now, just read on below about how to improve your soil, go out and do it, and also ask me your most important question of what do you want to know about your soil. Ask me in the comments below and I will answer it. So that's all for today.